Scott, so I'd like to thank you for coming to the atrium. Welcome. Today we're going to have the Deer and Antelope Band, who is, this is their first time in the atrium, so let's give them a nice welcome.
Thank you. So we can do that.
This is well known as a help by Elvis Costello.
Thank you.
They don't make fun. It's a good reason. No.
Steel guitar player with Bob Wills.
we are Huey and Dewey, and we're a new musical project, and we're still forming our ideas as we go. Tony decided it would be a good idea to play his drum with this, his box drum, and we thought so too. This is Tony Bryant, and this is Dan McGuire, and I'm Mark Phipps, and all of us are Huey and Dewey. We're going to present an hour's worth of music of varied eras, American stuff, and we did some debate over what to start with, and we ended up, some of the songs are, among the songs are a couple of originals, and decided to start with this one, which I wrote the music for, and started the lyrics, and then Tony and I finished the lyrics together.
It's a great song.
Yeah, let them judge for themselves. Okay, so do we have volumes approximately, right?
How's that?
It's a little loud. Okay. All right, here we go. Thank you. So I like the 30s a lot, the music from the 30s, and so we have included a lot of those songs about that era. And I'm a little bit confused actually about the time of this song. The next one is called Rose Room. Some of the data I found said it was written in 1917, and then it just kind of drifted along until some of the jazz guys got it in 27, and then later on I read that it was made popular by Charlie Christian and Benny Goodman in the 30s. So I don't really know where this came from, but it goes back quite a ways.
It's Rose Room?
It's called Rose Room, yes. And it's funny because the title Rose Room doesn't appear in it anywhere. but the word Roseland does, and it was apparently the name of a music venue.
Dance hall. Dance hall.
Yeah. This one is from 1934, and it definitely was a Benny Goodman tune, but I believe it was written by Edgar Sampson. Everybody knows it as a Benny Goodman tune. Not too fast. One, two,
three, seven.
Okay.
Okay, now.
Okay, now, oh yeah, relax. Put your feet up. Okay. One, two, three, four.
Winter does never
is my nature in fall. But in the spring, I'm just worthless. I got no ambitions at all. There's a lazy, lousy old sunshine at heart.
Bye.
And that's why people get rid of it. Yeah, so we got all excited about that one, sped up. So this one needs to slow down. Give us a chance to pick a little.